You know, different people have seen different kinds of monsters over the years. Central part of it is quite as flat as that. It's really just because of what the central section of it is. It's mud, sediment basically. So that day, if we'd actually been here during the Ice Age, here we would have had 2 kilometres of ice above us. So the ice was really thick, but it's the glaciers that kind of carved out this valley, creating the landscape you see around us. We built some equipment here, we put the equipment on the bottom and then used the equipment to drill down 6 meters and remove these cores. And in those cores we found traces of radiation down there from Chernobyl, the nuclear accident. So that's made it in there. We found more radiation traces further down. They came from the atomic testing. That was done in the Pacific Ocean even. It was in the 50s and the 60s. So that's made it in here from the other side of the planet even. You know, different people have seen different kinds of monsters over the years. We've got monsters described here having 3 or 4 arms. Or 1 arm. Or, you know, big long necks sticking out the water. Or short legs or tails. Or pictures of flippers even. Taken in the water here before. Flippers, what is that? Monsters usually be 2 metres or even 20 metres long. So a whole kind of variety of the beavers.
Now that I'm free from all the chains you've kept.